They've blocked the entrance to the warehouse. Need to find another way inside.
Get lost. Nothing here for you. Hey! Any regrets now? Came to the wrong place, pal. Stop! Not so tough after all.
Fuck you doing in here, pal?
Shame, I'll have to throw you back through it.
Who in the fuck are you?
You're dead!
I can't keep up! Shit!
How the fuck you get in here?
We have a city to deliver to.
Ah! not so tough after all.
Forget about it. If you're not on the list, you're not getting inside.
Private party. Come back tomorrow. Back off, now!
Yeah?
Yeah.
mess.
Get him.
This.
Show me what you've got.
You're not supposed to be.
Wake up!
above this door.
Your death.
End of the road for you.
You look like you can find me. You show me. Pathetic. You can barely keep up.
Sifu, my arms are yours.
Leave.
I recognize that uniform. It represents a school for the weak and feeble.
Thank you. You're almost as good as Yang. I thought he was unchallenged at that old bastard's school.
Eyes on the target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
It was foolish of you to come here.
Oh, man!
I do not want to fight you. That feeling of vengeance, it will not cease here. I speak from experience. Now leave, or be forced to. I know 100 ways to kill you. You should have run when she gave you the chance.
Welcome, sir. She's waiting.
Thank you. The Guardians. This made-up order who kept for themselves what belonged to the people. The truth always finds its way. And so does judge.
For whom does the bell toll? You want revenge. And to restore that which once was. But that suffering, it was for something. Yours, mine, even Yang's. We did something for the people we share. You want to erase it all? Bell tolls for you. The Guardian's legacy. Now, accept your sentence.
Thank you.
Welcome to the sanctuary.
Greetings. Can I help you, sir? Let's wrap up today's lesson. I need to greet our guest.
The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step.
Time has passed since the days I trained you. We were family. At least, that's what I believed. But then, during my darkest days, your father revealed his true self. He never cared about us. He cast me out. He abandoned us. Tell me. What would you do to save the people you love from the inevitable? Wouldn't you cross every line? Break every rule? Wouldn't you challenge death itself? You want revenge, little brother? Show me. And you're still that same child I knew. Helpless. Like the night I killed your father. You're here, in front of me, only because of this pendant. But what if I take it from you? Will you fear death once again?
You sound like a frightened one to me.
Thank you. Seriously, roll credits. We're done here.